Bellator 192 medical suspensions. Rory McDonald faces potential 6 months for gnarly leg. The person growing inside new Bellator welterweight champ Rory McDonald could keep him benched for 6 months. McDonald, 20-4 MMA, 2-0 BMMA, joked about a gruesome injury to his right leg after outpointing Douglas Lima, 29-7 MMA, 11-3 BMMA, to win the belt at Bellator 192. But he also suffered a potentially broken hand. And unless he gets a doctor's clearance, his time off will be no laughing matter. Madunke today requested and received a list of medical suspensions stemming from this past Saturday's event, which took place at the Forum in Inglewood, Calif. The event's main card aired live on Paramount before prelims on Madunke.com. Douglas Lima took a photo with Rory McDonald on a stretcher after losing Bellator title. Three other fighters drew potential six-month suspensions: Shane Crutchton, 12-4 MMA, 0-1 BMMA, possibly suffered a fractured right foot after a first-round TKO loss to Aaron Pico, 2-1 MMA, 2-1 BMMA, Georgi Karakanyan, the 1st of August, 27 MMA, 6-6 BMMA, could have a fractured right hand after a decision loss to Henry Corrales, 15-3 MMA, 3-3 BMMA, and James Barnes, 9-3 MMA, 1-2 BMMA, needs doctor clearance with a left shoulder injury after a loss to Chad George, 17-8 MMA, 2-0 BMMA. The full list of medical suspensions from Bellator 192 include Kael Sonnen, mandatory 7-day suspension. Quinton Jackson, mandatory 7-day suspension. Rory McDonald, mandatory 7-day suspension. Suspended 180 days with 180 days no contact unless cleared by doctor for possible fracture to right hand and right lower leg, suspended 45 days with 30 days no contact for precautionary reasons. Douglas Lima, mandatory 7-day suspension. Suspended 60 days with 60 days no contact unless cleared by doctor for right eyebrow laceration, suspended 45 days with 30 days no contact for precautionary reasons. Michael Chandler, mandatory 7-day suspension. Goichi Yamauchi, mandatory 7-day suspension. Suspended 60 days with 60 days no contact unless cleared by doctor for left cheek laceration. Aaron Pico, mandatory 7-day suspension. Shane Crutchton, mandatory 7-day suspension. Suspended 180 days with 180 days no contact unless cleared by doctor for right foot fracture. Second toe, suspended 45 days with 30 days no contact, no exception for knockout. Henry Corrales, mandatory 7-day suspension. Georgi Karakanyan, mandatory 7-day suspension. Suspended 180 days with 180 days no contact unless cleared by doctor for right hand fracture. Suspended 60 days with 60 days no contact unless cleared by doctor for left eyebrow laceration. Joey Davis, mandatory 7-day suspension. Ian Butler, mandatory 7-day suspension. Suspended 45 days with 30 days no contact, no exception for knockout. Jose Campos, mandatory 7-day suspension. Chaim Ghazali, mandatory 7-day suspension. Devin Brock, suspended 60 days with 60 days no contact unless cleared by doctor for left eyebrow laceration. Conry Gracie, mandatory 7-day suspension. Bamba Vasconcelos, mandatory 7-day suspension. Ivan Castillo, mandatory 7-day suspension. Cooper Gibson, mandatory 7-day suspension. Andrew Lazo, mandatory 7-day suspension. Chad George, mandatory 7-day suspension. James Barnes, mandatory 7-day suspension. Suspended 180 days with 180 days no contact unless cleared by doctor for left shoulder fracture. Gabriel Green, mandatory 7-day suspension. Christopher Padilla, mandatory 7-day suspension. Roosevelt Roberts, mandatory 7-day suspension. Tommy Aaron, mandatory 7-day suspension. Suspended 45 days with 30 days no contact for knockout. Jalen Turner, mandatory 7-day suspension. Noah Tillis, mandatory 7-day suspension. Suspended 45 days with 30 days no contact for knockout. Arthur Estrazulis, mandatory 7-day suspension. Mike Segura, mandatory 7-day suspension. Kyle Estrada, mandatory 7-day suspension. David Duran, mandatory 7-day suspension. Johnny Cisneros, mandatory 7-day suspension. Marlon McGee, suspended 60 days with 60 days no contact unless cleared by doctor for nose laceration.